Something really big is happening next door to Disneyland in California.
Heads up, everybody. We have a new neighbor.
Oh, oh no, the world ends at the gate.
Disneyland's what?
Not from this coordinate, Miss White. Aha! They're from California.
Ooh, nice limo.
Is there a prince inside?
Sorry, girls, but any interest in a very large bear? Mm.
Introducing Disney's California Adventure. A whole new theme park filled with the fun and adventures of California. Right next door to Disneyland, where the magic began.
Let's go see them.
Easy, big guy. Nobody likes a nosy neighbor.
Disney's California Adventure, opening February 2001.
Coming soon to theaters.
Long ago, in a faraway land, there was a prosperous kingdom ruled by a young emperor.
Oh yeah!
Boom, baby!
He's the sovereign lord of the nation.
He had a serious attitude.
You threw off my groove.
I'm sorry, but you've thrown off the emperor's groove.
Sorry!
An evil advisor.
By the way, you're fired.
I'll take over and rule the empire.
And one major problem.
I'll just poison him with this.
Hey, Kronk, can you top me off, pal? Be a friend?
A llama? He's supposed to be dead!
Yeah, weird.
Take him out of town and finish the job.
Now, his only hope is a humble peasant.
Demon llama!
Demon llama? Where? You kidnapped me!
Why would I kidnap a llama?
You're the criminal mastermind, not me.
What?
Tell me Cusco's dead.
Ow!
Well, he's not as dead as we would have hoped.
Uh-oh.
Landon? No, break. Ha!
You're safe now.
Or not.
Don't touch you.
Why did I risk my life for a selfish brat like you?
Now I feel really bad. Bad llama.
This holiday season, the Emperor's got a new look. A new partner.
We're gonna have to work together to get out of this.
You know, it's a good thing you're not a big fat guy, or this would be really difficult.
And a brand new groove. Walt Disney Pictures presents The Emperor's New Groove.
Uh-oh.
Don't tell me. We're about to go over a huge waterfall.
Yep.
Sharp rocks at the bottom?
Most likely.
Bring it on.
Booyah!
December 2000 in theaters everywhere.
For centuries, mothers and fathers have read these stories to the delight of children everywhere. But there is one tale that has yet to be told.
You definitely need some Tic Tacs or something, because your breath stinks!
Really?
DreamWorks Pictures presents Shrek.
Don't look down.
Look down. Don't look down.
Shrek! I'm looking down!
The story of an unlikely hero. Who rescues a beautiful princess.
What? You didn't slay the dragon?
It's on my to-do list.
From a nasty villain.
Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me.
I'm the gingerbread man.
You monster.
With the help of his furry companion.
You think that Shrek is your true love?
Well, yes.
Mike Myers, Eddie Murphy, Cameron Diaz, John Lithgow.
What kind of knight are you?
One of a kind.
Everybody needs a little Shrek.
Shrek?
Shrek.
Shrek?
They got a big one.
Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer.
Shrek.
I just know before this is over, I'm going to need a whole lot of serious therapy. Look at my eye twitching.
theaters from Disney and Pixar.
Since the very first bedtime, all around the world, children have known that once their mothers and fathers tuck them in and shut off the light, that there are monsters hiding in their closets, waiting to emerge. But what they don't know is, it's nothing personal. It's just their job.
Whoa!
Nobody here.
Huh?
There's no kid. There's supposed to be a kid. There's no kid to scare.
Don't panic.
I'm panicking because there's a total lack of kid here.
Let's just check the schedule.
It's very embarrassing. Now, let me see. 9 o'clock.
Nope, 9 o'clock.
Boys' bedroom?
Boys' bedroom.
Out of Magnolia?
Magnolia? Give me that. It's Mongolia. Mike, does this look like Mongolia to you?
Yeah, kind of.
Well, okay, you remember the fifth grade?
Yeah.
When you spent all your time passing notes to Susie Boyles?
Loved it.
The rest of us were studying geography. This is not Mongolia.
Would you listen to this? Blame it on the little guy. How original. He must have read the schedule wrong with his one eye.
Mike, come on. Don't take it personal.
You were thinking
come on,
that. You were thinking
so
that.
Don't be so sensitive. Come on, buddy. Little Blinky.
Don't do that.
Who's your buddy?
I'm resisting you.
Come on.
Don't make me
come
like
on.
You. Don't, I don't want to like
on,
you now.
Come on.
All right. Hey. Guess which planet I am, huh? Come on, look. Guess which planet I am.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the break room before all the donuts are gone.
Hey, don't you even get it, you big throw rug? Oh, nice doggy. Nice big doggy. Sully, Sully, open the door. Open the door. No!
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Disney Pictures presents...
We have a visitor.
A story of friendship.
What is it?
I don't know.
Courage.
Alexander!
And loyalty.
What's the worst he can do?
Okay, what's the second worst thing?
Here's your girlfriend.
What you need is a little help from the love monkey.
Dinosaur. Coming to video and Disney DVD 2001.
Now available to own on video and DVD.
The legend of a lost city of gold. And the two men brave enough to find it.
DreamWorks Home Entertainment presents The Toughest.
Yo, your horse bit me in the butt!
The Brightest.
How's the escape plan coming?
And the bravest adventurers the world has ever seen.
Gil and Tulio, mighty and powerful gods. Hello.
Now you can join them.
We don't have a map. We don't have a plan.
On their fun-filled adventures.
Who's the guy?
You the guy.
No,
you the guy.
To a place few have ever seen before.
El Dorado.
This is your chance.
We'll follow that trail.
What trail?
To take an incredible journey. It's the film Joel Siegel calls Solid Gold, and Roger Ebert gives it thumbs up. Coming to video and DVD from DreamWorks Home Entertainment.
Here's the plan. We find the city of gold, we take the gold, and then we row back to Spain like there's no mañana.
Everybody jump!
The road to El Dorado.
And that's your plan, is it?
That's pretty much it.
Well, I like it.
Get ready.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Pedal to the metal.
All right, let's go.
It's time to own one of the best family comedies of the year.
Look at where we are. We're in space.
You can join Tim Allen.
We need your help.
Maybe I should get some pants on.
And Sigourney Weaver.
Hi, little guy.
On their journey to outer space.
Just gonna have to kill it.
Well, I'm open to any suggestions.
It's the film critics call good family fun.
The whole thing was just a misunderstanding.
Galaxy Quest. Own it on video and DVD today. And now, our feature presentation.